Surviving the deadly challenges of Mars. What if I told you humans could already be dying on Mars before they even step foot on it? The Martian atmosphere is 95% carbon dioxide with almost no oxygen to breathe. Temperatures can drop to minus 125 degrees Fahrenheit at night, cold enough to freeze you in minutes. And the soil? It's full of toxic perchlorates, chemicals that destroy DNA and make farming almost impossible. Radiation is another silent killer. Without a protective atmosphere or magnetic field, astronauts would face levels of cosmic rays that could cause cancer. But here's the real question. How does NASA plan to overcome these challenges? Could underground habitats or domes protect us? Could we terraform Mars and make it livable? Life on Mars might sound like science fiction, but could it become our reality? Would you risk it to explore the red planet? Stick around to find out.